ตัวสุเพะคือเจียนิสัตในขนมสกอลวิเชลัยพมลกิจกรรมในมหาวิเชลัยวิเชสักกิจกรรมปัจจุบันนี้กำปองใจจับดามเพื่ออนุวัตในประชาเกตคือสัตย์จำบางได้เวียจำนายอยากไปใครเงี้ยสรวดดาวกัสกอลสำหรับกาเพื่อหนึ่งเงียร์วัตถุเทิดดาว
บาดในบ่งสร้างยมเคยบ่งพอแต่ตอนนั้นลูกสัตย์จำบางให้จับดามเหมือนเต้นยมจังดังท่าตาอยากไปในกาดามมาเวียนพอไปเหมือนไงเด็กบ่งสัตย์จำบาง
อยากไปในการนำสัตว์บางนี่คือปลาอยากไปตรมแต่ดับปีไงได้ยังอาจนั่งตัวบานพาลเวียสำหรับเยอะตะลุ่นในขนมตีบสัง
ยังเคยมีนเขื่อนเฉินมองอาจเคยมีนจับบางมีนดามใจเทียบซ้ำเลยดับไปดามเวียนมีในคลาบ
เทียบซ้ำสำหรับกาเธอสัตว์บางนี่ยังอาจเราเทียบซ้ำบานในส่วนในขนมดับบานได้ยังเราเพิ่งจังในตีนี้มองยังพอในปีสัตว์บางในยังจับดามเธอนี่คือมีนเทียบซ้ำมีนแต่จำบ้างดำเจ๊กนั่งกระตุ้นเตะได้สำหรับการฝึกสัตว์วางนี้ตัว
แต่ตอนการโมพอลยังพอเป๊ะมาไงได้
โมพอลเป๊ะได้ยังจับดามเธออยากเป๊ะดับปีแต่ดับใบไงยังจับดามมันโมพอลนั่นคือโมพอลคือยังใช้จิตปีโมพอลมีเลือดตีมวยหนึ่งเลือดตีปีจังโมพอลเลือดตีมวยยังแต่เลือดยังทายตอมสำนักหนึ่งกับนาวียังโมพอลบานบุญปรามไงหรือยังทายดัลอาจลางดัลโมยไงเปิงไงได้ไอ้จำพวกเลือกกาประมงพอเลือกทีปีคือยังบันยังท้ายแต่ตนพาลเวียนังทอยปีออกซับแต่จัดสับเร้อยในสับกาประมงพอเลือกทีมวย
เลือกทีมวยยังผมบอกบ้านมันกะโลได้บ่
ประมงพอเลือกทีมวยยังใจจังจีทนายทีมวยทนายทีปีทนายทีมวยยังอาจประมงพอบานขนมทนายทีมวยยังทาเบอร์เซนเยือขนมรุงสัตย์ยังประมงพอบานขนมแหวกสัตย์ยังมองต่างอ้อสามสักโลยังหาทนายทีมวยอาจประมงบานรำเต็มประมวยกะโหลจำนายทั้งไงทีพีอาจลางดาวกะดับกะโหลเชียงทั้งไงทีใบดับกะโหลเชียงนั่งทั้งไงประตอเพียบเวอาจยังทอยจับมาไว้
เลือกทีพีบ้านแม่เนี่ยผม
เลือกทีพีตนพัลเบอร์ซันจะยืมบันประอับบันประดาไอฮาวยืมมาดองเตียนนั่งยืมประมวยพัลเวอาจยังบานปีรำเต็มประมวยหรือก็ประมวยกะโหลจะตามยืมไทยโดยยืมบันแบบ
ยืมโจทย์เลือกทีพีซะมากะโหลบ้านแม่เนี่ยผม
ទៅលើទីផ្សារដែរតម្លៃទូទៅទៅតាមតំបន់បើសិនជានៅក្នុងតំបន់មួយមួយគេពេញនិយមទូទៅអញ្ចឹងទៅនៅក្នុងតំបន់យើងនេះផ្ទាល់នៅក្នុងកន្លែងសាលាភូមិកសិកម្មយើងផ្ទាល់ទៅលើទីផ្សាររបស់ឲ្យគេយើងអាចបានពី15 18ឬក៏ 20,000 ទៅតាមទីផ្សារដែលគេពេញនិយម
សិតហ្នឹងតបប៉ុណ្ណាដែរបងយើងអាចប្រមូលផលបាន
សិតហ្នឹងបើជាទូទៅការប្រមូលផលរបស់យើងយើងមើលទៅលើប្រភេទសិតអញ្ចឹងសិតគឺយើងមើលទៅលើវាពេលវាឡើងគឺគេពេញនិយមការប្រមូលផលដែលយើងហូបទូទៅគឺជាប្រភេទសិតកំពុំអញ្ចឹងសិតកំពុំពេលដែលយើងបេះយើងបេះទូទិចវានឹងអាចខាតគីឡូអញ្ចឹងពេលដែលយើងបេះយើងមើលទៅលើសិតពេលដែលយើងគ្រប់អាយុកាលឡើងល្មមបេះគឺយើងអាចមើលទៅលើកវាយើងកាន់កវាទុនគឺជាយើងអាចប្រមូលផលបានឬក៏យើងមិនបាច់ទៅច្បាច់ខ្លាចវាក្រំសាច់សិតយើងអាចមើលទៅលើចង់សិតឡើងស្រួយគឺយើងអាចប្រមូលផលបានហើ
យសិតនេះយើងដាំយើងត្រូវការស្រោចទឹកទេ
សិតហ្នឹងនៅពេលដែលយើងចាប់ផ្ដើមធ្វើពេលដែលយើងចាប់ផ្ដើមមុននឹងយើងរៀបចំដាក់មេគឺយើងមូរច្បើងដាក់លាយជាមួយដាំជែកលបាយដែលយើងរៀបលើធ្នើឲ្យអស់យើងត្រូវស្រោចទឹកទៅលើច្បើងនិងដាំជែកហ្នឹងឲ្យវាសើមជោគឲ្យជោគហូរទឹកតក់តក់ហ្មងដើម្បីពេលដែលយើងធ្វើឲ្យយើងដឹកចំហុយវារក្សាសំណើមវាល្អ
ចង់យកត្រូវការស្រោចទឹកទៀតទេ
ចាំថ្ងៃយើងជ្រោចតាមម្ដងទេរួចហើយយើងចាប់ដាំបេះឬក៏យើងអាចមើលតាមស្ថានភាពជាក់ស្ដែងនៅពេលដែលសិតនៅពេលដែលធ្នើចំបើងយើងចាប់ដាំឡើងស្ងួតយើងអាចបាញ់ជាផ្សែងក្រូចតែយើងមិនមែនបាញ់លើផ្សិតទេគឺយើងបាញ់នៅក្នុងរូងហ្នឹងកុំឲ្យប៉ះទៅលើផ្សិតវាអាចនឹងធ្វើឲ្យផ្សិតខូច
ជួងខ្ញុំឃើញអាសសនៅជាប់ចំបើងហ្នឹងអាហ្នឹងគេដែរ
ចំពោះសសនេះបើសិនជាយើងអ្នកនេះយើងហៅថាតសៃមីសើយំគឺជាតសៃផ្សិតនៅពេលវាដើរពេលវាដើរអញ្ចឹងទៅវារក្សាសំណើមសីតុណ្ហភាពវាត្រូវវានឹងកឡើងទៅជាផ្សិតដែលយើងបេះហើយនេះគឺជាសរសៃវានឹងដើរតរហូតបើសិនវាមានសំណើមគ្រប់គ្រាន់សមស្របទៅនឹងវា
បងខ្ញុំឃើញកសិករខ្លះគាត់ដាំនៅវាលហើយទៅពេលខ្ញុំចូលមកកន្លែងបងខ្ញុំឃើញបងធ្វើរោងហេតុអីបងធ្វើរោងអញ្ចឹងបង
ចំពោះការធ្វើរោងនេះគឺជាការយើងធ្វើដើម្បីថែរក្សានៅសំណើមនិងសីតុណ្ហភាពរបស់ផ្សិតសម្រាប់ឲ្យវាលូតលាស់ដើម្បីយើងប្រមូលផលបានទទួលនៅទិន្នផលពោះជាទូទៅកសិករនៅធ្វើតាមតំបន់វាលគឺគាត់ធ្វើប្រើទៅលើអាកាសធាតុហើយចំពោះបច្ចុប្បន្នអាកាសធាតុយើងទូទៅយើងដឹងហើយថាវាប្រែប្រួលម្ដងត្រជាក់ម្ដងក្ដៅយើងមិនអាចកំណត់បាន អញ្ចឹងដើម្បីការងាយស្រួលក្នុងការគ្រប់គ្រងរបស់ទិន្នផលផ្សិតរបស់យើងនឹងងាយស្រួលឲ្យវាលូតលាស់យើងត្រូវធ្វើរោងដើម្បីរក្សានៅសំណើមនិងសីតុណ្ហភាពដែលយើងសមស្របសម្រាប់ផ្សិតនេះលូតលាស់បន្តមក
ចុះបងមួយទៀតខ្ញុំថតលើគេថាផ្សិតនេះចាញ់ក្លិនហ្នឹងបងក្លិនក្អូបឬក្លិនអីអញ្ចឹងណាបង
បាទចំពោះផ្សិតគឺវាចាញ់នៅសារធាតុក្លិនវាស្អាតដែរតែស្អាតបែបលក្ខណៈថាវាស្អាតមិនមែនស្អាតនៅលម្អដោយគ្រឿងដោយក្លិនក្រអូបអីទូទៅវាគឺវាត្រូវការក្លិនធម្មជាតិធម្មតាទូទៅมันត្រូវការក្លិនទឹកអប់ក្លិនសាប៊ូក្លិនម្សៅក្លិនក្រែមអីទេគឺវាត្រូវការក្លិនខ្យល់ធម្មជាតិសម្រាប់ការលូតលាស់បើសិនជាមានប្រភេទក្លិនអស់ហ្នឹងវាអាចនឹងធ្វើឲ្យផ្សិតយើងខូចឬក៏អាក់ចុះថយនៅទិន្នផលផ្សេងផ្សេងបងចំពោះការតេតឹងនឹងការបច្ចេកទេសធ្វើផ្សិតចំបាំងនេះគឺមានការទទួលបង្រៀនសិស្សមានវគ្គខ្លីវគ្គវែងទៅតាមបងប្អូនដែលចង់រៀនតើបងប្អូនចង់រៀនវគ្គមួយណាហើយនៅក្នុងការបង្រៀនគឺមាននៅក្នុងខាងសិស្សច្បងខ្ញុំផ្ទាល់ឬក៏អាចថាជារៀនច្បងខ្ញុំដែលគាត់មានធ្វើនៅខាងសាខាសៀមរាបឬក៏បងប្អូនអាចប្រមូលជាផ្ដុំគ្នាឲ្យបាន4ទៅ10នាក់សម្រាប់ការបង្រៀននៅសាខាចំការដងនេះផ្ទាល់ក៏បានឬក៏បងប្អូនចង់ទៅមើលកន្លែងអនុវត្តនៅក្នុងសាខាសៀមរាបក៏បានដែរបើសិនជាបងប្អូនមានចំណាប់អារម្មណ៍តាក់ទងចង់ធ្វើបច្ចេកទេសសិតបណ្ដោះសិតចម្បាំងនេះបងប្អូនអាចតាក់ទងមកកម្មផេកខ្ញុំបាទផ្ទាល់ឈ្មោះនិស្សិតកសិកម្មវ័យក្មេងឬក៏តាក់ទងមកលេខទូរស័ព្ទ0969937237បាទសូមអរគុណ